Justin Timberlake was arrested in Sag Harbor for driving while intoxicated. A law enforcement officer telling the AP he was arrested in Sag Harbor and will be arraigned later today. We've reached out to Sag Harbor police for a comment on that.
Still waiting to hear back from them at this hour.